How do you get upgraded to first class for free? How do flight attendants stay up on all-nighters? How do you guys wear heels the whole flight? Who pays for your hotels on layovers? Do you really get to travel for free? If I marry a flight attendant, do I get a fly for free? Hey guys, it's Stella and welcome back to my channel. You guys know that I'm always documenting my life at 37,000 feet in the air, either on my Instagram or my YouTube channel as a flight attendant. But I'm still always getting asked for my top secret tricks and tips and hacks when it comes to travel and being on the airplane. So I came up with this series, Flight Attendant Secrets. In this series, I'm gonna give you guys all my top secret tips and tricks and anything else you guys wanna know. So on this video, we are gonna talk about where the best place to sit on the plane is. Where is the best place to sit on the plane if you are a nervous flyer? The best place to sit on the plane if you are a nervous flyer is definitely towards the back or the rear of the aircraft and on an aisle seat. So it's just definitely smart to be by a flight attendant, and most of the time that's towards the back of the aircraft. You want to be able to sit on that aisle and be able to stand up if you need to, as long as the fasten seatbelt sign is not illuminated. You want to really try to avoid sitting in the middle seat or by the window because you're going to feel a little cramped maybe. You're going to feel like you're going to have to bother the person next to you if you want to stand up and kind of get some air. So if you're a nervous flyer, definitely try to sit towards the rear of the aircraft and on an aisle. Where is the best place to sit on the aircraft if it is your first flight ever? If it is your first flight ever, you are definitely gonna want to try to sit towards the front of the aircraft and by a window. Guys, if you've never experienced looking out a window at 37,000 feet in the air, it is absolutely spectacular. I do also recommend that you sit towards the front of the aircraft. This way, you're probably more than likely gonna board a little bit earlier. There will be room in the overhead bins for your carry-on luggage. Tip: always make sure you put your luggage in wheels in first, not horizontal. So guys, if it is your first time flight ever, definitely towards the front of the aircraft and on a window seat. Where is the best place to sit on the plane if you want a row to yourself? Is that even possible now? It is, but it's a little bit of a gamble. Here is my insider secret tip. Once you have booked your flight and you are deciding where you are gonna sit on the aircraft and you see the little diagram and you're picking, I would recommend picking the last row or the second to last row, middle seat. Middle seat. Guys, this is definitely a gamble, but if you are seated in the middle seat in the last row, more than likely, you will be able to get that entire row to yourself, because when the other passengers are looking to pick their seat and see where they want to sit, if there is another row that has maybe somebody sitting at the window seat and then, you know, open in the middle and then an open aisle, more than likely somebody will pick that open aisle seat before they are going to pick a seat in the back right next to the person sitting in the middle seat. It's definitely a gamble. You don't know if the plane's gonna get filled up and you're gonna be stuck with a middle seat in the last row. Keep looking at your flight. See if it's getting booked. See if it's getting real packed. And if it is and it starts to look tight, switch your seat. Get an aisle or get a window. But if it's looking kind of open and still nobody is sitting towards the back, I'd say go for it. You are more than likely gonna get that whole row to yourself. Where is the best place to sit on the plane if you have a connecting flight? I would definitely recommend sitting towards the front of the aircraft and sitting on the aisle seat. This way, you're gonna get on the plane, there's gonna be plenty of overhead bin space, you can put your stuff up, it's gonna be right next to you, you're gonna be able to exit that plane a lot quicker than somebody who's sitting in the last row. And if you've got all the time in the world and you're only going one flight, and that's it, last row, perfect. If you have that connecting flight and it's kind of tight and you don't have a lot of time for deplaning and boarding and all that, you're definitely just gonna wanna put yourself as far forward as possible and on the aisle so you can just quickly grab your stuff, exit that plane, and get to your next plane. Where is the best place to sit on the plane if you need a little extra room? I would always recommend trying to find seats by the bulkhead. And what a bulkhead is, it's basically just a divider in the plane. So it's kind of like there's a wall there instead of seats. Or an exit row, because exit rows are always a little bit bigger. Or nowadays, on most planes, there's like a main cabin extra or premium extra seating where they give you a little bit of extra room at an additional cost. Sometimes your seat even goes back a little bit further, or there's extra perks like free snacks and food and drinks in those sections. So if you're gonna be taking a long flight and you know you're gonna need that extra room, I always recommend spring for it. It is absolutely worth it. When I'm walking up and down those aisles and I see those seats with that extra room, I'm like, those seats look comfortable. Those are nice. All right, guys, those were my super, super top secret tips on the best places to sit on the plane. If you guys like this video, please let me know. Also, let me know if you guys have any more questions, if you want me to divulge more of my secrets. Again, I am Stella. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next time.